So, let's see what they were gonna do to me. Well, science. Oh, I'm wasting my fucking time. The only way to get answers is from Dr. Reuben Rio K. Hey there, Noah. Sorry about all this, buddy. Could have been me in there. Well, look, I'd love to stay and chat and everything, but I... Oh! Okay. Oh, great! I had to wait. See the fucking beauty!
Trust me! Seja. Seja. Seja.
Don, I'm here. Check the blood drive. Goodness, Tisha. All that Krav Maga ripping off. Come on. I know you're in there. Hello again.
Please. Please. Make all this shit stop.
Kind of freaky, huh? You hit rock bottom. And you bounced hard. You're gonna feel that one for a while.
Living for the drama, I see. Lola, we got others to cover.
I know. I know. The rebirth is never easy. We all needed help through this one. We are rare. Precious.
What's happening to me? What am I?
We are. Well. Reuben calls us Newman. We are the endpoint. Humanity distilled. I'm sorry. I had to push you hard. There is some cataclysm-level shit coming down the line. It won't wait. And it's not kind. Only Newman, like us, can carry humanity through it.
What? The plague? No, Reuben's trying to stop it somehow, okay? You're gonna have to ask him...
There is no plague. Reuben. He was a good man, once. But now he is blinded by desperation. He's not making a cure.
What?
He's not making a cure because he can't. No one can. Humans. The autophage. Newman. It's an immense life cycle. A survival mechanism spanning countless eons. And you, we, are the Omega Point.
No. No, none of this makes any fucking sense. You're nuts!
Well, you are in deep denial. And you've had my 2 cents, so go and ask Reuben his. But whatever conclusion you come to, remember.
What the fuck? How is she in my head? Oh, what has Reuben gotten me into? I gotta find him.
Reed, you copy? Answer me, damn it!
I'll make him talk.
Come on.
fuck?
That took off from the Serling.
Tisha just flew out of here.
I saw. He say anything?
Not a damn thing. Jimmy's trying to figure it out.
Oh, that genius. I need to check Ruben's office. Find anything?
Piece of shit.
Whoa. Hey, I know what you did.
Hey, calm the fuck down.
It's all in there. Ruben, Shatlin, whatever the fuck that is, and your name. Over and over. You all started the outbreak.
No.
You're fucking psycho.
Well, I didn't know. He said my blood was the cure. I thought I was helping.
I thought he would get me back to my brother.
He killed my city. I should have put a bullet in him.
Hey, no! But that had information.
No, we could have found out where he's gone.
I know where he's gone. He's flown to some lab on Hollywood Boulevard.
Jimmy!
What?
Everyone's freaking out. We need you out here.
All right. In a minute. What should I tell him?
That you're Jimmy fucking Montana and you'll lead them through this. You can figure out how later.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm June Montana. 9 seasons on the badge. 9 fucking seasons! Hey! Shut your holes, you bitches! Jimmy Montana's in charge now!
You know what? That is fucking it. I am through with all this fucked up shit! Emma Jones! Emma! It's Ryan. You copy? Hello?
Hello? Did your doctor get you out?
Oh, did he? Fuck. I got a new plan. A helicopter, parked on Hollywood Boulevard. I know a pilot. He's a big, big fan of yours. I need you to persuade him to fly.
Persuade him to... Hey, if you think I'm gonna fuck some creep so you can fly out of here...
What? Hey, no, look. We're all getting out. I need you to talk to him. He's... lived in the sewers for like 20 years, and he's agoraphobic.
Oh, well, that's splendid. We'd have more chance on a magic carpet.
You know the world thinks you're dead, right? I bet they're already recasting your movie.
Bet they are, the wankers. Okay, I'll meet him. But no promises.
Right. He lives in the sewer outfall. Okay, I'm on my way.
Can't wait.
Thank you.
We need food, Jimmy. Tisha and that gang of hers have turned to nothing.
Get some then. Stop it, you Reuben. He ain't here no more.
Okay, we treat him as with gratefulness.
So you have a dead.
Then we will persuade Patton.
Life.
This time I cherished.
No,
not thrown away like spoiled meat.
Andrea.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
Not cleaning?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that or shove it up a certain culo.
Ooh. Things got a little tense here, huh?
I must confess. I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
I'll bet.
Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her, but perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Would be a first.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam she can start the game.
Emma turning nice? That would take a miracle.
Miracles happen. She came at this house, you know.
Wow.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
So where are they?
You only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones. In the sewers.
Yeah. Not sure she knows what she's in for.
Well, may God watch over you all. And whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thanks, Andrea.
Shh, shh, shh.
back to the sewers.
Sam, this is Ryan. Are you there? Hello? Sam?
I'm sure they're fine.
Let's make this quick.
You're here.
Yeah. Stopped by your place, but Andrea said you'd gone ahead.
Yes, well, she really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey.
Right.
Who's out there?
Oh, it's me, buddy. I brought friends. Be nice.
Oh, hey. Oh! Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere! Ms. Jones.
Oh, there's no need to kneel. Oh. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Patton, I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. We need you to...
Oh, no. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool.
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay. Okay, yeah. I'll try. Oh. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We're going to die in a fireball.
Come on, let's go.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Honestly, doesn't matter. Hey, don't worry. It's time for a new chapter. It's gonna be good.
Should be dead 100 times over. Somehow I got another.
Yes! Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Fine.
You're on that side, buddy.